the warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. I'm Peter Drury, and providing analysis and expert opinion alongside me will be Jim Begley.
Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone.
The anthem of Argentina rings out. Stand shoulder to shoulder in singing the national anthems. Look at the lineups. Gets things running. How do you, Jim, see making a difference here?
This one's a no-brainer. It's got to be Lionel Messi. In my opinion, he's the best I've ever seen. No better side on a football pitch than when he's dribbling through defences and finding the corner of the net.
Cavani. And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Tries a through ball. Shoots!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front and they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Cavani. Cavani with the delivery. He's dealt with that well. Now the pass. Cavani with the delivery. Oh, that's not going to find its target. Has a shot! Missed another one.
Well, I wonder if their profligacy will rebound on them somehow. You know, they're very much on the up here, and yet they can't convert a string of very decent opportunities.
Di Maria. Aguero. Aguero! Oh, just wide. Of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Forward it goes. Di Maria passes it through. It's Aguero! Here it comes. Messi. Can he put it away? Big relief, it just needed better contact.
Okay, they've got nothing to show for it, but that was a really incisive counter-attack, and it's hard to defend against that type of breakaway.
Marcus Rojo.
There's the end of the first half. Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it.
Now it's Cavani. Cavani. Looking to shoot. It's a loose ball. He's got away with one there. Averted for now. Arevalo. Big chance. Cavani. Yeah, he's fouled him there. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Looking to widen the gap even further here. He's shaping up to have a crack from here. He's gone for the shot. Oh, lots on that one, but he couldn't find the target. Mascherano. Tries to dink it in. Goes for it! Great ball, and now the shot. Aguero has a go! Aim forward. Hoists it high. Argentina can't seem to retain possession. Great strike, but the keeper's equal to it. And the lead stays intact, just.
Oh, that's a huge save to pull off there. Those moments can have a big influence on a game too. He's kept them in front.
The time is running out. They need to start pushing forward.
And Saldi floats one over. Their attempt, just the wrong outcome.
But when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Looks like a good ball through. Well played, he saw that coming. Enzo Perez. And that's that. Terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny. Just a goal in it. But that was enough.
Well, once they got that goal, I just thought they were very dogged in seeing the game through. And that clean sheet, you know, key to the win.